Does he have a certain assigned technician, or does he just get whoever's available?
You know what?